Now for the Star Spangled Banner to close tonight's ceremony.